Okie dokie. Haven't played this game in a long ass time, and I'm into this bridge level now. Okay. Guess level select isn't a good idea. We'll just resume. I totally forgot how to play. Where am I anyway? Okay. 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 All right. All right, upgraded my assault rifle. All right, time to do this. Huh. I don't even really need to do anything. Nice. Yeah. Okay. I recall beating this map before, but evidently when they make you start back up, you gotta like complete the last chapter or wave, whatever. All right, next bridge. Right, just picking my shit here. Anti-air. Ah, there's gonna be air enemies now. Shit. Mortar. I don't need these stupid hollow things. I never use them. Right. I like the amp fields, though. Those are cool. Lightning turret. Every shot is very powerful there at 4. It takes some time to recharge. Okay, low range. Alright, this has a lot of range. So I'll pick that. What does this do? The only drawback to the great range is that it takes a while for the projectile to reach its target. The explosive shell damages a huge area. Alright, so that sounds good for softening up some targets. Scatter laser. Fires high-powered laser beams at enemies. It's a side effect of having to channel such high-powered energies, the targeting system may be a little erratic. Okay, so it's got shitty accuracy, a lot of speed, a lot of range. What's this? Tower releases target-seeking whatever drones that project a spatial disruption field that slows enemies. The field radius grows immensely as the towers level up. Okay, so it slows shit down. And it only targets flying enemies. Huh. Double twin-linked anti-air turret launches target-seeking missiles that damage any flying enemies caught in the explosion. Is very effective against closely packed flying enemies. Alright, I'll pick that. Weapons. Rex. What the hell is this? The Rex launcher is a rapid-fire missile cannon that shoots highly explosive missiles. The secondary fire allows you to... Okay, I'm going to try that. Get rid of this freeze. Shotgun. Close combat powerhouse. However, due to its high power, it has a tendency... Oh. Secondary fire allows you to load several shotgun shells and shoot them all at the same time, maximizing damage. And right, I'm going to try replacing the assault rifle with the shotgun. Alright. Welcome to the bridge. You're here to defend the core. Enemies will attempt to destroy it. Okay, these are the enemy paths. Looks like there's three of them. Enemies will come from these three spawn locations and try to find the shortest way to reach the core. Okay. Ugh, watch out for flying enemies. Block off strategic key locations and force enemies to take the longest way possible to the core. Alright. Press tab to use the overview. Try to calculate which path the enemies will take. Be prepared. Alright, building phase. Okay, they're all going to converge on this spot eventually. So maybe I can converge this path into this middle path, and converge the right path into the middle path further down, like around this area. I don't know. The hell? I can't build in that mode? That sucks. Alright, I think I'm gonna put a block here. Alright, and it reroutes. Yeah, okay, it rerouted, okay. Nice. So I'll put this one here. And here.